The city's an eerie graveyard now. No life, no laughter. Just the haunting echoes of what was. We tried to maintain order, to protect those we could, but it's a losing battle. I fear the darkness that shrouds London now is a darkness that will never lift. Every step through these abandoned streets, it feels like a painful march into the void. A void that swallows not only the present, but also the past. Leaving only the emptiness of what might have been.
Thank you. Thank you. You're back! Did you find them? I say, thanks for trying, and for letting me know. Do you know what happened?
Oh, I feared as much. I just didn't want it to be true.
Damn.
Not sure what to do now. I can't stay here forever, I know that. Oh yeah, the ghoul.
He went west, I think. Said he was going to St. Paul's Sanctuary.
That's where I was going to take you. Unless you want to save me the journey, Wayfarer. Since you're headed that way.
I ain't much in a fight, but I'm good with locks. Terminals too. Used to be St. Paul's Cathedral. Been around for yonks. They offer sanctuary to all those who need it. The trouble is getting there. It's possible. You ran faster than I did. You won't regret it. Let's get out of here.
Farewell, boy. Don't let this city change you. Wayfarer, if you're ever in Tameshaven again, pay me a visit. We have some important work for you.
If you need me, you know where to find me.
I'm sorry, but I'm afraid Sanctuary is closed at this time. This is St. Paul's Sanctuary. We offer refuge to all those who need it, no matter the creed. Under normal circumstances, that will extend to you as well. Usually we welcome anyone in, but we're expecting an attack. The gate behind me is to remain closed. Bishop's order. A band of thugs, hooligans. They have no morals, no principles, nothing. Hedonists will do anything to get their hands on chems. Well, let's test your judgment. Why do you think? Exactly. We possess items that many would consider valuable, as well as a vast supply of tickets in our treasury. Our patrons are very generous. Those thugs want to take advantage of that. I don't know, maybe. I will have to check the records. You expect me to remember? I'm very busy at this moment in time. I'm not disposed to just check the records. Now just...
They're here! The Lord guides us! Strike one, two!
And you. You have my gratitude. You can certainly carry yourself in battle. Ah, modesty. I love to see it. Anyway, we mustn't talk too long. That was by no means the last assault. That was a fraction of their forces. Letting our guard down would be a grave mistake. Now? We wait for them to return. But I've got a different job for you. Consider it mercenary work. This group of hooligans, they have a leader. Violent Violet, they call her. And for good reason. No doubt she's orchestrating this from their headquarters. Get rid of her, and we'll be rid of them for good. Not if we both succeed. We'll defend against the main forces, while you perform a counterattack on that headquarters. With any luck, their organization will crumble, and Sanctuary will be free of this raid. Head there right away, before the assault. They're located in the old Guildhall building. Good luck.
shit.
Now, who is that? Who's that?
I was hoping. Trundling around looking for something that wants to blow me to flinders.
You have insulted my honor, and for that, you must die!
Come on. You're dead.
Shouldn't see this.
You'll regret this.
Can't we just use our
guns instead?
You
hey. This is bollocks. Someone's there? Must have a concussion, fucking seeing things. Who's there? Nothing there now.
Someone there? You're mine now.
Thank you. think we could stay here for a little bit?
Never should have come here.
Thank you. like the sight of your own blood?
Where'd that bitch go?
was that?
Did you hear that?
Shh. End of it.
just getting started.
Back! Victory is ours. Sanctuary is safe. How did you fare with Guildhall? I trust everything went to plan. Excellent. I knew you were reliable. On the subject of your payment, you'll have to speak to the bishop. You'll find him inside. Speaking of which, you're free to enter. Before you go, we haven't introduced ourselves. A pleasure to meet you. I am Lieutenant Rambo, at your service. Though most people call me the Frenchman, for obvious reasons. Stop by again sometime. I hope you find who you're looking for.
Wasn't that a journey and a half? But we made it! Here we are. I suppose this means goodbye, then. Thank God! I was hoping you'd ask. This place looks as boring as it gets! I know the ferryman only meant well, but Christ! I think this is the start of a very lucrative partnership. I open locked doors, you shoot whatever's behind them. Onwards and upwards!
Thank you. need help? Let's take a look at you. Take care.
You've proved your strength. Now prove your smarts and drop something.
Yes?
Anything catch your eye? Take a look. Farewell.
They say there's a bunch of nutters milling about for him.
A defender of the downtrodden. Greetings. I was told you were helping Rambo and the guards defeat those hooligans. Indeed, your talents have been noted. Anyhow, I heard you were looking for someone.
He did. Lazarus came back from some expedition recently. I heard he was quite shook up about it. Something must have gone wrong. You see, for a long time he was a devoted friend of Sanctuary. Since its very foundation, Lazarus was by my side in recent years. I don't know. Something must have happened. Disillusioned, perhaps. He disappeared again a few days ago. Only the Lord knows where. He was an architect before the bombs fell. We met shortly after. He helped prepare this place. Lazarus was as loyal to Sanctuary as they come. And then, through time, he changed. Boredom, greed, who knows? It's no secret he had his eyes on Westminster. Not much is known about the place, only rumors. It's some kind of Eden. But he'd need money. Lots of it. Something in short supply out here. Massacre. At the monument? There's no way. It's so close. Even we had no idea. He should have warned us. Thanks for bringing the word. I'll notify patrols. Father Luke was investigating his activities here at Sanctuary. He'll know far more than I do. I haven't spoken to Lazarus in years. Even so, I'll pray for his well-being. Now, the matter of your pay. Let's say 200 tickets. Very generous, thank you. I'm glad you appreciate what we do here. If you have any questions about Sanctuary, feel free to ask them. If not, know that we are grateful. Greetings, my child. Lieutenant Rambo keeps a tight ship. He and his men handle all matters of security. They have never let us down, so I find it best just to leave them to it. Blessings be upon you. All are welcome, and it is our duty to provide aid and protection to those in need. However, we do expect mutual respect and adherence to our principles. And, of course, anyone able to give their time to our cause is greatly appreciated. But it is by no means an obligation. God bless you. Donations are always appreciated. We have arms boxes throughout the cathedral. And if anyone around Sanctuary needs your help, then be sure to give them the time of day.
Welcome, child. Sanctuary is open to you. I'm Father Luke. I take care of the quarters. I also sew and cook. Here at St. Paul's, we must all bear many titles. Is that so? But investigating is such a nasty word. I was merely doing what had to be done. Bishop Whaler's a kind and patient man. People like to take advantage of that. Lazarus was one such person. If you ask me, he's nothing more than a smuggler, peddling his filth to the residents of Sanctuary. I have two working eyes and ears. That's all I need. Lazarus had only one thing on his mind, his never-ending greed. Cigarettes, chems, hollow nasties. He had no boundaries. I, for one, am glad he's gone. I just know. All right? Fine. I don't have any ironclad evidence, just rumours. So what? That doesn't matter now. Lazarus is gone. Then again, if one were to peruse through his belongings, they might find a clue as to where he went, as well as that much-needed evidence. Fourth bed from the left. Now go, with many blessings. You look like you have good news. What have you found? Aha! I knew he was selling chems. The good Lord always provides. With this, Lazarus will be banished for certain. I only wish I knew the true names of these clients. These poor people need help. Why should I? Many vulnerable people come to us when they have nowhere else to go. He abused that. Ah, look. This name, Bones. It's clearly a code name, possibly referring to someone within Sanctuary. Maybe it's the chef. After all, he works with Bones. Perhaps it's the Undertaker. No more appropriate code name for one. Then again, it could be the Frenchman. He used to be a mercenary. I call upon you once more. Find this Bones, and you will find Lazarus. And I will get a chance to rid Sanctuary of these chems. I've seen chems destroy even the most innocent of souls. I do not wish to see that happen here as well. You would understand if you'd seen the things I've seen. Addiction can truly change a man. We're searching for the person who calls themselves Bones. It could be the chef, the Undertaker, or the Frenchman. I'd suggest asking them one by one. Return to me when you discover who Bones is. You're doing the Lord's work. Thank you.
So I have to talk like this. What'd you say? I'm also half dead. Because I like cooking. Why else would I be a chef? What? Chems, why would I do that? Co.
Just cuz. Not me, the boy. Boy's got problems. Buys a lot of those. Can't say more. He's near, you guess.
Can I help you? It's honest work. More than most people get these days. Wouldn't say it's exactly fulfilling. I don't know what you're talking about. You promise? Oh, God. I didn't mean to buy so many. I just couldn't sleep. Kept seeing the corpses. Those eyes watching me. I prayed, but the eyes didn't go away. Lazarus saw me. He knew I was suffering. Offered me some to help, and I couldn't stop. It's the only way I could sleep. I don't know where he is. He disappeared again. And pretty soon I'll be out of Wonderland. You know what? It's for the best. Here. My last dose. Take it. Please. Is Wonderland its special? Got a weird smell. Reverend Francis might know. He's the resident bookworm.
You're the one who helped us defend Sanctuary, aren't you? A pleasure to meet you. I'm Reverend Francis. Look around you, friend. Our world's slipping deeper and deeper into chaos with every passing day. I realized that I could either watch it burn or try to save people from the destructive flames. I think I've made the right choice, but only time will tell. Till then, the great work continues. He was a friend, yes. Then, one day, I looked deep into his eyes and saw nothing but the glint of gold. I truly pray that one day he can free himself from the demon that has taken a hold of his soul. If you're trying to rid yourself of your addiction, we can help you, child. But until then... Strange. This smells of cheeseweed, a very peculiar flower. We have a small patch of them at the back of the Sanctuary Gardens. I'll dispose of this and ask no more. I do not wish to meddle in the lives of my brothers and sisters. Good luck.